Reading, you all set?
All set.
Go ahead, squeeze those legs. Take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. Alright, relax. I'm gonna roll some on the wing here.
Wow.
So it's going to be about a 2G pull up, and then I'm going to roll the aircraft 360 degrees. 45
to go.
Sound good?
Sounds good.
So you don't need to squeeze or anything like that.
Okay.
All right, so here we go with a little pull.
Working a little late, half 406. Working a little half 401.
That is beautiful.
And right back to the horizon. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to roll us out, I'm going to select full afterburner, I'm going to lower the nose, I'm going to show you how quickly we can go from right here at 140 knots to right at supersonic.
Awesome.
Alright, so full afterburner, lower the nose, feel a little bit light in your seat per minute.
Okay, how high is he? 80, 100 feet.
Alright, so
we'll keep it on.
250 knots in 7 seconds.
Which car?
Holy cow.
It's 350 in 13 seconds. There's 450 in 19 seconds. There's 500 knots in 23 seconds.
Coming up for the dirty loop right here. Okay, sound good.
There's 600 knots. And we are supersonic right now. So I'm going to give us the first taste of a little bit of G. I'm going to do a G turn to the left. I'm going to sustain about 4.5 to 5 G's as we turn to the left.
Okay.
For about 180 degrees of turn. So we'll do the Hick maneuver, okay?
Got it.
You all set?
All set.
All right, here we go. Go ahead, squeeze those legs. Take a deep breath. Ready? Hit it.
Rolling out.
There you go. Keep squeezing. I'm going to roll out here. All right, nice shot. How'd that feel?
Yeah, felt great.
All right, here we go. Ready, hit it. One. Two. You're rolling upside down. All right, so we're right here, upside down, and level flight. So you can look up and see the ground below you. So that's pretty cool, isn't it?
Trippy.
All right, so I'm going to push 406, increase the negative G's.
Wow.
So you really feel that. So that's kind of uncomfortable. All right, so I'm going to roll back up right.
Intercepting left, out of 12 right, okay, wait.
All right, so the next thing I'm going to demonstrate, it's a combination of two maneuvers. We call it the squirrel cage.
Okay.
The first one is going to be a 1/2 Cuban 8. All that means is that we're going to pull up from where we are, just like we're going into a loop. Pulling all the way back as we're pointing nose off the ground, we're going to roll us upright, and we're going to continue flying down towards the ground. As we accelerate in the descent, I'm going to pull us right back up, and we're going to do a full loop that time. Sound good?
Sounds good.
All right, I'm going to turn our smoke on as we do this maneuver, and it's a little bit hazy out here, so we may or may not be able to see the smoke, but I'll have you look for it. Sound good?
Sounds great.
All right. Get a little bit of speed here. So about 4.5 G's in this maneuver, so we'll do the Hick maneuver. Okay, here we go. Smoke is on. Go ahead, squeeze those legs. Take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. Relax. I can barely see the smoke if you look down there. Very faint. I'm going to roll to the left here. And with the haze like it is, you can hardly see the smoke.
Yeah, I didn't really see it.
Okay.
Oh! Oh, center point. Okay, roll. Thanks, bro.
All right, we're going back up into loose, so go ahead and squeeze those legs. Take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. Nice job. Relax a little bit.
Now let's go to the room.
All right, and then just one more time with pull. So go ahead and squeeze those legs. Okay, you can relax. We'll start to pull up into the vertical here.
Turn arc at 5 miles, please.
Alright, we are going straight up here. You feel like we're going straight up?
Yeah!
Come on, boy.
Wow.
Let the nose fall through. And so there's that boat down that we just passed.
4 miles, 490. Miles, 565. Oh, push. Miles, 0.90.
Didn't take long ago from 1,000 feet up to 15,000 feet, did it?
That is absolutely amazing.
Ready, hit it! Alright, relax. Alright, so we're climbing. That was 6.9 Gs.
Wow.
No big deal, right?
No, we can do it.
Alright, rolling back to the left here. Alright, rolling out here.
Alright. 34 or Texan south of Sherman.
Alright, so there's a target here that I'm looking at the bomb.
Okay.
So it looks good. I like the bombing solution, so I hit the pucker button. The jet kind of shakes as the bomb comes off. Alright, we're watching it go down range. It's looking good. Alright, here we go. Go ahead, squeeze those legs. Take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. Alright, relax. You alright?
Got it.
Alright.
Well, that went a little bit too, but that was weird.
Yep.
Hi.
Sorry, I think I messed up there.
No, I think you were almost about to.
Oh,
yeah. Alright, you alright?
Yeah, no, I'm fine.
That okay, good deal. Alright. 7.2 Gs. Alright, you ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, go ahead, squeeze those legs, take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. Are you with me?
Sorry, I think I'm passed out.
Alright, so we're upside down.
This is weird. I've never passed out like that in my life.
It didn't sound like you passed out, because I was hearing you breathe.
Really? I mean, I was elsewhere.
That thing is Mach 1.0. Working now, where are you? Working now with it, 1.5, 399.
Alright, here we go, ready, hit it! One!
Wow! Oh! God, that's incredible!
Oh, my little dude to the right. Alright, here we go, ready, hit it! One!
Boom! Wow!
280. After pump. No! Wow! How about your pump off call after the inverter? Pump off. Stop. Next row, 270. 260. 250.
There's upside down. There's water below us.
Right.
Easy way to get dizzy, isn't it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Alright, so the guy's up and all right.
Wow. Man.
Woo! Think they're gonna land?
Hey, honey! Would you mind if we get a picture?